Judy's one of our bank healthcare assistants here at Bridport Hospital. She's worked here for a lot of years, and in the last few years she decided to do bank work because it's a bit more flexible. So Judy lives locally, and the brilliant thing about that is that we know we can give her a ring and she will come in at the last minute, which she does a lot. What Judy can do is she can offer lots of different experience and knowledge, and she's particularly good with dementia patients who are quite distressed or agitated. She's very calming. She does lots of patient escorts where she goes off for a whole day with people to keep them company, make sure they're safe. She does housekeeping. Judy can pretty much turn her hand to anything, and that's why she's such an amazing bank worker.
I'm always reliable when they call on me to come in at short notice. I'll always come in if I can and work for 2 to 3 hours if they want, if they just want to cover over the lunchtime or the evening or getting them settled in bed. I like working on Ribery Ward because you can interact with the patients and try and connect with them, find something that they're interested in and chat about it and what have you, if they like knitting or sewing or reading, and try and engage on something that they enjoy.
Why wouldn't you nominate Lynn? She has been incredibly supportive, not only to me, but to my team in developing over the last year or so. She's helped us set up the bank-only worker conferences. Her knowledge around the organisation and who's the right person to ask for something to be done is phenomenal. She's just so good at what she does, and she brings such a calmness and, like I said, a wealth of knowledge to the team. She's just so helpful. Nothing's ever too much for Lynn.
I really like the variety. I like working with different teams. I enjoy getting my teeth into a project and seeing it through to the very end if I can. Ultimately, it's about patients. So even though I don't see patients, I'm not a clinician, I try to keep it in my head that whatever we do or whatever project I'm working on, it's ultimately about our patients. I like to help produce decent work, support the team, support my manager. So no, I don't want to slow down just yet.
So Angie's worked for us since she retired from her CMHT post in 2016. She's been doing a couple of shifts a week regularly filling in. We're a very small team. We generally only have one nurse on a shift. So for somebody to come in and work alongside us, they need quite a lot of experience and expertise. Angie's certainly got that. She's happy to come in at the drop of a hat when we need her. She works regularly as part of the team. She's filled in when we've had holidays and sickness and all sorts of, you know, other issues around staffing. And basically we couldn't run the service without her or the work that the bank do. Thanks very much for all your hard work. It's really, really appreciated by everybody in the team.
What can I say about Angie? She is absolutely brilliant.
A lot of the patients we meet in our day-to-day jobs could be very challenging to engage in conversation because of the various problems and issues that they come to us with. Angie seemed to have the knack to engage people from the very outset.
Doing a job that I really enjoy doing, I feel that I'm actually quite good at doing. I have lots of experience. When I go into work, I don't know what to expect. Every day is different. I really enjoy working with the psych liaison team. They're all very supportive and they're great people to work with.